Good Tuesday morning, everyone. So anyways, welcome to part 3 on my artwork sketch on the most beautiful Antonique Smith. So right now I'm currently resuming where I left off yesterday. As I'm gonna be like, say, well, adding my own color pencils, working on this artwork sketch of her. So let me get started right about now. So it's a good thing I can be able to see this video much more clearer. It's better than that than using my phone, though. So I was watching my own video on part one. I did notice, well, the video itself was, well, blurry due to the fact because I was using my phone's camera. So now I'm actually, like, say, well, using my tablet during this video recording so I can get to, like, say, well, to work on this artwork sketch here of Antonique here on my own sketchbook. Alright, let's see. Alright, now I can see the video much clearer now. Okay. This is much better than using my phone. No offense. Alright, let me try to hold my tablet up a little bit higher though, so that way I can be able to see it clearer. Let me see it clearly. Sorry about that. Get my supply. Looking for this eraser so I can just get that side. So right now I'm just opening up my supply case. Let's see, where are you? Okay, there you are. Yeah, when I think about this now, I really should have, like, say, well, use my tablet to, like, say, well, work on this, to do this, like, well, this video recording on this artwork on Antonique Smith. Perhaps maybe if I would have done that, I wouldn't be, like, say, well, using my own phone during this video recording. That way it wouldn't be, like, say, you know, well, be all blurry like it did, like, say, on part one. Yeah. When I think about that now, I should have done that right. Really should have used this tablet right from the start. At least I'm actually, like, saying, you know, just making up for it. All right, let me see. Let me try and add in, like, say, well, adding more, like, say, well, this black color pencil here to Antonique's hair. hope it's not crooked. Because I'm like, well, let's see. Because I'm actually really holding my tablet using my right hand. While at the same time, adding my own color pencils using my left hand. Because by using my tablet, I can actually see what I'm doing by working on this artwork sketch of her much more clearly than it is with my phone. Because the tablet's size, however, it's really big, though. It's really big and much easier to see. Let's see, where's that black color pencil? Okay, there you are. Let's see. Okay, let me hold my tablet. Ah, man. Because I'm only halfway here on this artwork here of mine. So I still have a way to go. Let me check the time. Okay, so it's 4:32 a.m. All right.
Thank you.
right, let me stretch my left leg a little bit. Okay. Because like I said, it is kind of hard, like, say, you know, for me, sitting down while working on this artwork. Oh, let me see, while coloring this artwork sketch of Antonique, here on my own sketchbook. All right, let me see, where's that black color pencil? Okay. Okay, you gotta be careful here. So I'm gonna try, so what I'm gonna do is, well, resume coloring this artwork sketch of her later on. Let's see, I'd say later on this Tuesday, starting off on, let me see, okay, I got part one, part two. Okay, since this is evidently part three, I'm going to resume where I left off on part four on this artwork sketch. And since I'm using my tablet, it's much better, of course, if I actually, like, say, well, resume working on this artwork sketch of her again. So what I'm gonna do is, like, say, well, use this tablet to work on, to, like, say, well, resume working on this artwork sketch. So stay tuned, everyone. I will be back. Oh, yeah.